with you, Bob and Beth. Bob, your mechanics were really impressive, from the butterflies to the self-playing piano. But your finishing touches got sloppy. Beth, all the judges really liked your realism, from the stickers, to the luggage, to your colors. But the 16 should have been more prominently displayed on your cake. After all, this is a sweet 16 cake. That's what it's all about. And now, the winning cake to be the centerpiece of a sweet 16 celebration is... Kathy, you really thought about Sarah and tried to make her the shining star on her birthday with your beautiful sugar roll. We needed a lot more time to finish. Your cake was just not complete, and that's why this competition ends for you now.